take pictures of kids and ruin their life. You know what I'm saying? At such a young age. You know? I mean, it's just not right. It's just not right. I mean, come on. Really? You know what I mean? Lobster kid.
Ruining their lives.
Yeah, it is. Because these are the same pictures that when you go to the prom and your prom date comes over. Oh, yeah. You know,
how
it's
cute.
Just...
How cute. Yeah, it's cute now until you're going to try to get someone prom night. Like, yeah. Oh, mom, what are you doing? You see something touchy? Like, nah, like, would you blow?
But who cares? You know, they're in the moment. Whatever. Yeah. The baby has no control.
Maybe.
Was the baby's going to be like, no, mom, don't take the picture.
Yeah. He could, if you know how to speak.
Oh, don't you want to, like, look at how you were when you were younger?
Well, do you have any embarrassing pictures, Pooja?
I don't know if I have any. I need to go through my albums, but I don't know if I would necessarily think of it as embarrassing. That was me when I was younger. I feel like people shouldn't really judge baby pictures.
You must not know society.
Oh, did they dress up as a goddess?
It's fun.
I agree with you.
Now, some of them are cute.
What is that?
He's just a cute little kid.
Where's your picture at, Seven? So we can make fun of it.
My picture? Let me see if I can find my picture. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got to Google. Let me Google.
The most
beautiful baby in the world. Let me see if I could. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, goodness. I don't think it's going to go through.
This is the closest I can find.
Blue eyes are going to pop up. See, look at that. Chocolate blue eyes.
Adorable.
See?
That was a chocolate blue ivory. Look at that.
See what happened,
No, that's not my baby picture, though, but... it's the closest one I can find.
Who baby is that?
Now, that's the thing, like...
Yours.
You know. Hey, my baby. Mm-hmm. My baby, that baby too likes to be my baby.
It's just funny, like, there's always a picture... Of a baby with an animal or something, that's classic. But you know, and there's always a picture of a baby naked in either in a shower or in a tub. I don't know why they feel the need to take a picture of a naked baby.
That's child pornography. What?
But now there's always a lot of drug reference babies now, or like photoshopped. Yeah, like some baby smoking weed or, you know,
baby beer.
Yeah, shaving. You know.
Yeah, but that's just Photoshop, and that's.
Yeah, a rough day.
Now this is real.
Well, I have a picture of this kid is gangster.
You know what I'm saying? Uh-uh. Throwing up gang signs and stuff.
That's not okay.
It's not okay.
He's a baby. He's not gonna remember it. It's okay.
But it's just Photoshop, right? So it's not really.
No. He throwing them signs up. He throwing them up. He throwing them up. I don't know.
They even got babies with hookahs.
Oh.
I mean, who does that?
Yeah, parents going to parent hell. That's where they going.
People that don't care.
Now, did you take pictures of your son, Brandon?
I can't even comment on that.
Actually, what I did was I put like these fake glasses on him, mm-hmm. and he looks crazy.
He looks what?
He looks crazy.
Oh man.
He's gonna hate me for it, but I don't care. I don't really care.
No, not you. Not. Right. Is that the picture you're gonna put out when he? Takes out his prom date.
The picture I'm gonna put out when I have this picture when he's naked, when he's running around in the house naked, when I was cooking.
Did you just selfie yourself?
No, I didn't selfie myself.
Oh man.
I didn't selfie myself. What? See, now that's crazy. That's crazy. Yeah. That's my kind of baby. Now I'm playing. We can hang out every day.
Drunk babies.
Oh man, that's like Michael Jackson's prime suspect. Anyway,
Oh man, that ain't right. Yeah, I went there.
Listen, I had to go there. That wasn't Jesus juice.
That wasn't Jesus juice.
So
take a quick Google for embarrassing baby pics, and just interesting what people will do. Tons of videos on YouTube of just like exploiting their kids to get hits, I guess, and to get fame.
It was just one video I had seen where this kid was telling his mother like he didn't love her. He only loved her. He only liked her when he gave her, when she gave him cookies.
That ain't right.
I don't like it all the time. I'm like, yo, that is the best line you can tell somebody. Like, I don't love you all the time. I just love you when you rub my back. Like, what?
Oh, man. Someone just sent a message that Jaden Smith said, if babies can talk, they would prove to be the most intelligent people on earth. That's his earliest memories.
Really? But he got that from Baby Geniuses. That's not right. You can't quote a movie line on an Eclectic. What?
I was about to say that Jaden Smith stole that. With all the money he has, he can't come up with an original line.
Come on, bro.
That is a come on, bro moment. Come on, bro. Come on.